Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, getting in school, plays and acting bigger. Never rich, so we were out to get that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once when I was 11 years old, always had that dream, like my daddy before me. So I started writing all my songs and I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, because only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun, when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I see you live. Once I was 20 years old, my stories got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. We're 30 years old, our songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old.
I'm still learning about life. My woman bought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and show them all my movies. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sorry.
Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life, then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cool? Children who can warm me soon. I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is colder? Will I have a lot of children who can hold me? Soon I'll be 60 years old.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
Oh man, what am I gonna do? I'm all alone, have no one to stay with.
Sir, you have not been paying your insurance for your house, so if you don't pay up,
stupid dog!
But if you don't want to pay up, you're going to have to talk to Mr. Dolphin himself, because we're going to be raising it up to $1,000.
$1,000? I'm only able to pay $100.
Bye.
Screw him. $1,000. $1,000 in my butt.
Hello? Yeah, hey guys. So, if you're wondering why I started a group chat, I just wanted to tell you guys that we're gonna be evicted. Okay, calm down. You're just gonna move over to the old house, and I'll possibly meet you guys there. Okay?
finally here. The old house.
Freddy, why haven't you never told us about this place? It's all nice in here. I mean, look at the bed sheets. This looks like bougie as heck.
This reminds me of when the first ever pizza place was to be opened.
You got the Wii U?
No, I'm losing my voice.
Well, you got the Wii U? Wow, this is nice.
Well, I'm getting tired. I'm heading to bed.
It's getting kind of late.
Well, it was a good video we just filmed. Let's head to bed.
Freddy, where are you going?
I'm going to get something. I'm going to go get my Oculus real quick. I'll be right back. The other house is like 7 minutes, 10, 30 something minutes away. I'll be right back. It's 7. I'll be right back. I'm back. I got it. I'm just gonna play for a little bit.
Wrong man, we gotta go to the old house real quick. Why? Snoopy's calling me. Let me see what he needs.
Okay, I'm just gonna lay down here while I wait for you to figure out.
Okay, well, I was on the phone for like 4 minutes. He needs us at the house real quick to watch over the night because it turns out that Knuckles Freak is still alive. So, and the freaking short bodyguards are not here to help him. So, let's go. Come on.
I gotta work on the next video because Jacob right now is in the old house.
Whoa, what happened?
I thought you died.
No, I was directing the movie.
Oh. Well, what happened?
Nothing, just some stuff.
And why are you even here? You should be in the old house.
I didn't want to go.
Why?
I don't know. I just don't want to talk about it.
Okay, well, okay.
Poopy doo, poopy. Hey, Mugman.
Yeah.
Do you want to play some Call of Duty?
Duty.
Mugman, can we please just go and play some Call of Duty?
No.
Duty. Mugman, don't make me break your cup again. Listen, are you feeling okay?
I'm a potato. Shut up!
Dang it. Jeez, please. Mugman, listen, you gotta calm down, man. Fine. What's going on? Let's play, come on. Can we play Call of Duty?
No, relax.
Okay, fine, we'll relax. Jeez, I've been doing this for like 7 days.
We need some, like, money so we can find some shelter.
I don't know.
Did you seriously have to break the roof even more? Listen, you guys, by any chance, steal VR accounts? There's this account I want you to steal. His name is FF. FF72. FF72. No, we don't steal VR accounts anymore. It's illegal, and we almost got arrested for it. What? Listen, what if you do it for $1,000? Nope, never in our lives. Never again.
Potato!
Okay, so listen, if you steal these VR accounts, you know what? You just said, never in your life. I'm just going to have to leave you alone.
That guy was a weirdo.
Okay. Gotta drink this. Hypnotize smash! Mugman, get up. Mugman, get up!
What's going on, man?
Who are you?
Hey, do you guys want to help me hack a VR account? It's called FF 75 or 72. I don't know. What did I say?
Yeah, we're good at hacking accounts, right, Mugman?
Right?
Oh, Sonic!
Dude, is it because I didn't pay you? I told you I'd pay you next week.
Come here! Come on!
Dang it, come here!
What? Come on! Give me a better freaking... Give me a better fight, dang it.
Okay, then.
Whoa, I haven't played this in a while. I don't even know why he told me not to download it. I mean, of course I wanted to download it. Of course I wanted to buy it. Buy a freaking Oculus VR Quest 2. Man, actually, hold on. How about buy the Planet of the Apes game? I see him.
Damn, it's a lot of money. Damn! Ah! That was your account!
You know, that doesn't really hurt me.
And I will die. Why are you even doing this?
You really think I'll let it go down that easy?
Yes, I did, actually.
You know what? That actually kind of felt good.
It's on my Donkey Kong!
What is going on?
Time to sign you off!
What? You are me from 2 years ago. You know what? Let's do this.
I'll make you say how proud you are of me. So stay away just long enough to see my day.
Rapping like FNF? And did I just freestyle? Yeah, I'm taking off this headset. I'm done.